you know, he's an iconic actor that has been in so many genre films, and yet he also has a distinguished career in being in films that are genre films, but we don't necessarily think of them, like The Song of Bernadette, for example, or of course Cecil B. DeMille's The Ten Commandments. He is the Egyptian that Moses ends up killing later in the story. So, you know, once again, you know, madness is setting in.